Hey, what is up, you guys? It's me again, Trebs Bits and Bobs Iancina21, and welcome back to a brand new video. And today we're gonna do some GTA San Andreas firefighting. So we're already in the fire engine. So it's been a few days since it's been on. So how are we all today? Right, engine to respond to 51. Want to report a farm fire? We've got a farm on fire, so let's get straight to it. Look at the colour of that in the dark. Just close that curtain a bit more. Right. Get into the farm bit now. See where the fire is. Them haystacks are on fire. Someone set fire to the farm, basically. Alright. Had some haystacks on fire. Let's get the fire extinguisher out of the fire engine. Alright, let's get ready. I'm surprised they're not black. It's only a game, so. Right, we'll check, see if we could check the temperature after I put it out. Make sure it doesn't spread to them sheds and that mill. Oh, that just caught a big fire. Big light. Keep putting it out and put it out. It's looking black. I'm surprised the farmer's not realised it yet. Not climbing at work, it's too hot. Fireproof anyway. fireproof in case we get put on fire. Let's get the fire engine, put the rest of it out. We'll get it out at some point. Stop it from spreading. Should be out after this. Let's check before we go. Let's test the temperature. Open wide. Then we see another fire. That's 100 degrees. Pull it out, put this last bit out of fire. Get the roof fire now, before it burns down. See that smoke coming off there? Just having to fight all this fire. Turns out I have to climb on the roof in a minute. What can I get on there? The rain should help me here. There's a lot of smoke coming out. Not sure if I can get in there. Yep, we can get on the roof. So right, that's all the fire under control. So anyway, I hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, please give it a like, subscribe, comment, you know the drill. Been Trevs Bits and Bobs, over and out now. So see you guys later. Trevs Bits and Bobs, I ain't seen it, 21, sorry. Bye guys, peace out and out, bye. Subscribe for some more Trevs Bits and Bobs, I ain't seen it, 21, bye.